load the batteries and close the covers. To install the new soap or sanitizer bag, first remove the nozzle cover. Install the new bag while folding the bottom corners up with the nozzle pointed down. Then press the tip into the slot until you hear a click. Make sure the bottom corners of the bag are bent up and tucked inside the clear side holders. Tuck in the top corners of the bag and then close the cover.